Welcome back, everybody. This is AC taking you through Divinity Original Sin. We're still in the Hiberheim. We've just entered from the south here and we've got to the waypoint. We just had one battle around here. So I'll take a look around here. I think there's a few Immaculates we're going to run into. And we make our way towards the King Boris. And also we leveled up. I just basically put everyone's bodybuilding up by one, and attributes, I just went with their main stat: dexterity, intelligence, strength, and also, yeah, again I gave them more bodybuilding. I think I did the same with him, yeah. And I gave Scarlet more Law Master, so we could identify the level 4 gear, and we got some good gear out of it. For example, got these boots, nice upgrades. We've got a lot of dexterity accessories. What else did we get? We got this nice chest piece for Scarlet, immune to poison. That'll be important later. Modric, pretty much the same. He got a new hat. Mador is running with pretty much the same stuff. Some new boots, I think. Small upgrades, but they're very, should be very helpful. What's going on here then?
Oh, you've an awfully brazen way of sauntering up to a beast who'd snap your jaw off your skull for a little more than a kind look from yours truly. Tell me, stranger, are you always such a foolhardy boob? Bravery born of ignorance is hardly better than cowardice, as far as me and my little pet here are concerned.
What shall we respond? I'd worry less about bravery and cowardice, and more about the imminent demise of your big dumb friend. Probably lose this, as we always do. I already lost.
Did you hear that, you big dumb termite nursery? The stranger fancies a fight. To the death, then.
I wanted to fight them anyway. So what can we do with this guy? Fire is good, crushing. 170 armor. I'm not sure how to work the armor rating out. I don't know, let's try with one of this. See what happens. Sir, I would like you to go back in the fire.
The higher my throw, the harder the fall!
That's almost the end of him. K, Can we reach? No. How much is that? Cost 4. Who have we got anyway? Can we get 2 at the same time? No, I don't think so. We can now.
Charge of the champion.
What a surprise, he burned himself. Oh, that stunned Madora. Not a problem. I think we get a special wand from these guys to deal with those big shambling oaks, because we're going to see another one, or a few more even. Not too bad. Oh, here we go. Shambling Oak Death Wand. This one. It's a Tenebrium Wand. Can we use it though? It doesn't say it's Tenebrium on the top. Yeah, touching the wand can be hazardous, it says on the bottom.
Treasure!
She gave it to Roderick. So, I think over here, now we got a bit more further to go yet. Here's the camp over here.
Some of the Immaculates perished in the storm, it would seem.
So much for the goddess's promises.
She fell over. Oh, he fell over. Frozen blood. Is there a secret over here? No. Yeah, I think it's important to get that shambling oak wand. Well, I guess you don't. need it, but it can be very useful. What is that deer doing?
Never look a gift golem in the mouth.
So there's a... it's like a golem in here. Fighting here. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Let's deal with these snowmen. Scary looking snowmen.
Accelerated action.
Not sure, let's just get up close. Can we get him just about? Yeah.
I know exactly where to pierce your flesh. Ramming
He's probably going to slip up here. Not bad.
Ho there, crystal shatterer. Hiseer is in your debt for his freedom. I am beholden to you, yes. So much so that I will leave your liver where it is. And thereby is my debt erased.
Thank you.
I wonder how you got here. A common human in the land of faerie, upon the snowy soil of Hiberheim. You must have found a rift of some kind. Oh, very, very interesting.
The snowman called you Heiser the Disemboweler. Care to elaborate?
Speaks for itself, does it not? I just lied, don't you know? Love to dig right into plump little bellies with my bare clawing hands and drag the innards out into the daylight. Oh, the deep, deep satisfaction. To hear the howls of my ravaged honeys. to see them, strewn about all inside out, and me standing over them, huffing, puffing, panting, pumping. Oh, the deep, sweet stains of satisfaction.
Okay, let's change the subject. Have you seen the wardens in charge of the woman, the White Witch?
Not the snowmen, no. Common humans like you, dressed in cloaks and heading for the castle of King Boreas. That can mean but one thing. They are taking her to his prison. She looked very inviting, by the by, this woman. One whose liver I could suckle for blissful hours.
What do you know about this place?
Only that it is a vast realm filled with soft, big-bellied creatures. And here was I just looking on, wanting, desiring, craving, lusting. Yes, I am beholden to you.
Boreas Prison. I need to get in somehow. Perhaps you know of a way?
I know of a way, for I was there once, sent to face the Iron Maiden. Of course, those silly snowmen had not foreseen I would not fit inside her prickly physique. So I was encased in crystal instead. Boreas himself brought me to his dungeon through magical means, but the wardens led me out through a hidden tunnel. Too sure they were, it seems. Too sure no crystal shatterer would ever pass by. I know where it lies hidden, this secret tunnel. The secret can be yours if you show me the rift. Yes, you must have come through a rift, tell me, so I will be free to delight in the dance of disembowelment once more. Tell me, and the secret will be yours.
Well, I think it doesn't really matter if you tell him or not. There is another way to find the secret entrance, but let's just do it anyway.
Very well. Tell me about the location of the tunnel, and I'll give you a spell to open the rift.
Yep. You'll be out of Hiberheim in no time if you share the location of the tunnel.
A rift spell. Once again, I am beholden to you. So listen carefully now. Look for a stone golem's head sticking out of the snow. A tree growing from its right eye. Dig for a hatch among his jaws, and a hatch you'll uncover. There lies the way to the prison. Good luck, Crystal Shatterer. If one night you wake up with my hand upon your stomach, I'll wink before I'll claw and drag.
Yeah. What's Medora gonna say?
Well, well, comrade, you certainly threw your weight around against those yappy hail nuggets. Talking snow. I've never heard of a more ridiculous magic trick.
Anything dependent on cloud cover for survival is better put out of its misery. Just because these elementals are strange to us doesn't make them any less real than you or I. Maybe this one. Yeah, a little tolerance would do you a lot of good, Medora.
Well now, suppose you lot have caught me with my proverbial britches on the floor. I never was one to know what to make of strange kinds of folks. Until now, it served me well to assume they were all some kind of source trick and act accordingly. But the times are changing, aren't they, comrade? Old Medora's gotta expand her worldview to include every manner of ridiculous talk and ice cream sundae and such like.
So I think that was the right... Whoa, there she goes. That was the right answer, probably. Nothing special here. So I wonder if Bardotto can hold. Where's that thing gone? Here we go. This one. Shambling Oak Removal. Can Bardotto hold it? So now she has a special skill, instantly dispose of a shambling oak. So I'm going to save it here for very good reason. This guy here, 2912 hit points and armor 196, he's pretty much immune to most elements and even physical attack hardly does anything, and I'm not too sure, but his willpower might be high as well. So the only way to deal with it, the only reasonable way to deal with it is use this wand. I think I have killed him just with my normal... I have killed him without this, but it took a very long time. So let's just... I'll show you one. What our damage, what our attacks do to him. 17 and then took no damage. Yeah, I won't get Modric in there. Look at that, 19 damage. It hardly even done anything to him. Cripple? Not much. And he does hit quite hard, yeah, look. So it's possible, but it's quite difficult. And this is the reason why we find this wand. Just one shot like that. What was she using? This one? No, this one. Only level 3 gear is not too great. It's got speed, it's not too bad that one, I suppose. Ah, so here we have a few traps. Let's try and deal with this. I think you need to split your party up.
I spotted something interesting.
There's one here. I think that should deactivate the trap. How do we do that then? Pick one of these up. Let's get one more. Roderick could just walk over it. What is she doing? So I'm going to want Roderick. Medora, don't die. That should be okay. I want Baldotto as well, actually, to detect the traps. Just wait for that to disappear.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Okay, let's get Roderick winged feet. How do we open this?
Too cold to concentrate.
Here's a lever. And here we go. If you remember the wishing wells,
which is frost.
Frozen. Here's the brother of the wishing well, William McWishingwell.
Welcome, wanderer. Have you also come to this winter land to while away your time with an ever-waning will to go on?
Tell me about yourself.
I admit it with a weighty heart. I am weary. I am worried. I, William Wellington McWishingwell, am not well at all. I was snatched by the wild and wicked Winter King, Boreas the Wretch, and whisked into this prison. It was a wish he wanted, and a wish I had to grant. The willful king wanted to rule all the fairy with his wayward fist, and I was wont to grant it. Now I'm willing away my time in woe, waiting for the king to deign to will me home.
Can you grant me a wish?
Oh, woe is the wish granter, whisked so far from where he lays his hat. His powers grow weary, given enough time, and his wishes wear away as his woes wax. I won't be able to manage much anymore, but perhaps there's still a way. What say I will some of this dreadful weather away? I think I can still manage that, and for 2,050 gold, you, wanderer, can wish which weather I switch. Perhaps I can wind down this wild blizzard, or wipe out the lava-burning volcanoes to the north. What do you say?
I don't really care too much about the weather. How about... what will Wally say when he hears you want 250 gold from a wary, wonderful, wary wanderer for one wee wish? Let's give it a go. Can we do it? Yes.
Well, perhaps. It's quite a sum, isn't it? If Wally were here, what would he do? I suppose my dear Wally would give the wish regardless. Yes, for a winsome wanderer like yourself, no less would do. So then, where were we? Shall I tame the blizzard or the volcanoes? It's time to wish your wish.
I'm not really sure which is useful. Neither of them bother me too much. Let's do the volcanoes.
We'll watch the volcanic waves wither into ash, will we? Wonderful! Wonderful! 2, 3, and the volcanoes are tamed. Well, wanderer, this well is still stuck here, willing to weep at any wee thing. Oh, will I ever see Wally again?
Is there anything I can do to help?
The wily Winter King used a wicked scroll to steal me. Perhaps if you found that scroll, you could use it to whirl me home to Wally. I believe he'll keep it among his other valuables, to wit, the treasure boom.
I'm looking for the White Witch. Do you know anything about her?
Why, yes, the White Witch. Quite a lovely sort of moniker, isn't it? Wings of the parrot like a whimsical wind. I do believe the wicked Winter King has her in his prison palace, encased in his arcane ice. Just where you would find her, I can't say, but I do know she's wholly weighty in some way. Yes, quite vital to his reign.
And we know about his brother, Wally. So we need to find a scroll to help that wishing well. So what do we do here? Can't disarm that. And there's one this side as well. I think Roderick can just run over this. It's just a treasure chest. We might be able to, what's this one, galvanized. Well, we could run across that later. So let's, we can either go invisible or winged feet.
The softest step disturbs no terrain.
This might be safer.
Intruders by.
Now there should be a switch somewhere. Behind this crystal. Let's try invisible. I can't open this. There's definitely a switch somewhere. So maybe Baldotto can find it. So let's pass them the teleport stone. She wants to drop this. She can't see anything. So not here. Treasure! Let's get him to run across here.
These boots were made for drifting!
Here we go. Let's see what that lever did. That should be that. I hope this treasure is worth it.
Intruders by.
Oh, nice. Elemental resistance for everything. Yeah, nice, look at that. That's going to help here a lot. So guys, that's the end of this video. If you're enjoying the series, please please hit the like button and subscribe if you'd like to help the channel grow. But until next time, take care.